Hello everyone, my name is Liam Gill and I would just like to say my thoughts on 2020. It's been a tough year. It's been a very, very tough year. It's been very shocking, very sad, some bits very happy, but some bits also very, very horrible. And I would just like to see how my year's been and my story from 2020. So let's get started. Okay, so my thoughts on 2020. First of all, the start of 2020 wasn't bad. We're all excited for 2020 because that was a decade from 2020. But no, I mean the 1900s. But it's been a very weird year, to be honest. It's been a very weird year. Christmas wasn't the same, my birthday wasn't the same. Everything was just not the same. No shopping, lockdown, it was absolutely insane. But it's gonna be hard making videos because it's just locked down and it's the restrictions and all that, so I can't guarantee I'll be staying on this channel for long, but just have some faith in me and we'll be alright and we'll be good to go. So let me just move that really quick. Sorry about that, guys. It's been a very tough year, but I'm back, alright, and I'm gonna make quality videos. It's me looking the same day, but I'm going live. We're gonna talk about I'm just gonna give you a quick little sneak peek of what I'm gonna be talking about on my live video. So I'll just give you a quick little peek. Right, okay, I'm not gonna show this for long, but it's about to be everyone and all that. So I'm not gonna spoil it, because if you want to know, you're gonna have to watch the live. You don't have to. I don't really care. But that was sort of my thoughts on COVID-19. Everyone who we lost, Kobe Bryant, that's basically all the, I know the guy, I can't remember his name, but I know the guy, he played Black Panther in the Avengers Endgame. I don't know his name, but good memories to him. Cats, dogs, pets, aliens, anyone who we lost on the way. This has been a crazy journey and I'm thank God it's over. We've found a COVID-19 vaccine. We're gonna get through this and just have some faith. If we think as we, not me, then we can do this. I'll see you guys later.